Oh my god, another dish track. Not. Cough, cough, cough. It's a compliment. Is it a compliment?
Damn. What's up with all this negativity on YouTube right now? What happened to the massive orgy we used to have every year at VidCon? It's time to hit the like button on compliments. It's time to subscribe to each other's feelings. It's time for diss tracks to become not me. We should stop the diss and we should share a hug. It's obvious that y'all just do it for the subs. I'ma keep it positive and show some love. Shower you in compliments, go get a tub. Like Jake Paul, got more hits than baseball. Taking 30% of Team 10, but you deserve more. You should take more, then you can donate more. Talking about your charity, what shows you're not an a-hole. And KSI, such a clever guy. Move from YouTube to music by doing raps with Rise. It's no surprise that Red was on the rise. So smart to start some fake beef so that Iron Man could survive. And edgy, you're so fucking edgy. Your racist, sexist rants make freedom of speech look so sexy. Your raps are cold, your statements are so bold. You're such a great role model for the nation's five-year-olds. Damn, all of this love is making me so hard right now. So hard, we got Connor Maynard!
Should buy a Lambo, but you never show off your car, so we'd never know. Materialistic you're not, and all of your girlfriends are hot. So clear they're in love with the person you are, not all of the things that you got.
Oh shit, Casper, is that?
Hey, how's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie.
Guys, is it actually PewDiePie? That's the question. It is. Answer that. This was my reaction. It's pretty good, ain't it? But the thing is this supposed to be a diss track, or is it supposed to be a compliment? Let me know.